Gratitude to all staff working tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth's success.
The following message is brought to you by the Trioptimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Trioptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Trioptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable life where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for it.
As a corporation, Trioptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime and a chance to write your name into history. If you think you have what it takes, send us your resume today.
This concludes tonight's broadcast. You all sent us your votes, and tonight's People's Choice quote is from Dr. Dorothée Rimbaud from the Marseille Genetic Research Bastion. The staff at Trioptimum Radio wishes you all a pleasant evening.
What is is it defined by things like morphology or longevity? If form alters content, that is, if the shape of the container fundamentally influences what it contains, what will it mean to society if a man no longer resembles a man? If those things which have always driven us, birth, aging, and death, are altered or eliminated, will it make us into something new? If a man need not fear death, will that make us more human than our ancestors or less? These questions will be addressed, I believe, by modern science within the upcoming decade. But is the world ready for the answers?
Turn around! Now!
We're transporting the prisoner from New Atlanta, Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner to make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Try Optimum's Elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the morning.
Thank you. I got someone! Employee 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consort for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show a biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level from Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Thank you. Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. Level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.